To replace the belt, turn the power off, unplug the power cord, and turn the vacuum over. The belt is located under the bottom plate of the vacuum and should be checked from time to time and replaced if it is damaged, cut, or broken. Use a Phillips screwdriver to remove the 6 screws that hold the bottom plate. Remove the bottom plate and take out the damaged belt. Lift out the ends of the brush roll and spin it to make certain it rotates freely. With a white lettering on the outside, place the new belt over the motor shaft and into the belt guide on the brush roll. Align the ends of the brush roll with the rectangular slots on the nozzle and press down firmly to lock both ends into place. Turn the agitator to make sure the belt is not pinched or misaligned. Replace the bottom plate by aligning the screw holes and pressing firmly. Attach the 6 screws to secure the bottom plate. Note: use only genuine Hoover belts with your vacuum. The Hoover part number for this model is part number 562-535-001.